I've got a minute, just a little minute. I have only got a minute, just a minute. I have only got a minute. That is all the time I have to sing this tiny little minute waltz. It isn't easy, but I'll try then. I've got to say goodbye, but first I'll take a minute and put in it every note that Chopin wrote, and thus I'll sing the little minute waltz and hope that I can sing with no fault. And though it's difficult, I'll give it every last breath that I've got within my body. Hope that my performance will be very shiny. Singing every note will not do wonders for my throat. I probably will end up hoarse. Of course I will have done it, and the wager that I made, I will have won. It's not the money, but the satisfaction that I get from winning money on a silly kind of bet. Though this kind of sorrow wasn't his intention, Chopin isn't here to make an intervention. So with your permission and no intermission, I will sing each note that that composer wrote. As you can hear, my trilling isn't very thrilling, but no one can say I wasn't very willing to attempt a thing that's not been done, and just for fun to sing the minute waltz. As I see my seconds fly, oh, too soon the minute waltz is by, and now I am. Where am I? Halfway through the tune, and I'm falling far behind. I have less than 30 seconds, less than 30 seconds, less than 30, less than half a minute. I have less than 30 seconds, I have less than half a minute to complete this little minute waltz. And every note is in the small world. The sense of time I know I'm pouring every win my bid, and I'll admit the money down to some extent, and there I'll buy a honey. For myself to put upon the shelf, a shorter world I won. Oh, the second hand is rushing round the dial, and though I like to win this tension with a smile, unless someone knows how to stop the clock, they're gonna see me cry before I say goodbye. Hate the measures to complete the song, but I'm afraid my little angel bears me for too long. Maybe I can mess a scale, I won't have failed to sing a little minute waltz.